Okay, the last piece we just now did, we took pictures of it, but we used our tin snips to cut this out of here. It was like this. We cut it here and we cut it here. And it's that simple, just a standard pair of tin snips, did the job real well. Didn't leave a lot of debris, which I was worried about. We used a hacksaw, it probably left a lot of dirt. And these are nice and clean. A lot of work, but it worked out well. That's it.